to use the Mega Knight. It was too much elixir. But the deck is not bad at all. It's a really nice deck. That was the mistake, I guess. Using the Mega Knight, where I could have used, I don't know, the log, maybe the Tesla, I don't know. I'm pretty sure I could have done that better, and I could have won. So yeah, there we have. Now we have the second comment from Levi. My deck, Hog, Tesla, Bats, Knight, Log, Musketeer, Fireball, and Ice Spirit. So here we have the second deck, a Hog deck. Let's see. Okay, so yeah, let's try it. If I have the Ice Spirit, I just use it instantly. Spirit to something in there. Come on, it's still alive. What is he playing? Oh, he missed. Nice. Even does a lot of damage. I'm gonna push here. Oh, okay, already won. He gave up. He realized he couldn't pass through my defense. Okay, we didn't have any problems here. Nice. No, I'm not starting this because it's already late, so I will wait until I get a big chest. Okay, we won with this one, and we definitely could have won with this one. Let's go with the third deck. This is from Luke Birkenfeld. Hello, I love your bit. Just in case he wants to use anything else. One hit, that's good for me. Let's see. Oh no. Okay. Not too bad. Same. just defend in the same way again. Can I use the lumberjack here this time? And the dark prince here, because I know he's gonna use the Valkyrie. And now I will use this. the same thing again. No, that was bad. That was bad. That was a really bad plane. No. Yeah, there's the line and that's spam. Do I have any unit that deals area of damage? No, the most. it's always nice to